I wouldn't be the fighter I was today if I was from any other city or any other state. Everything Detroit put me through, all the dangerous situations we got out of, the smell, the pollution, the water, it got me where I'm at now.